Jenny Clark, and this is The Valley Voice.